Relax your hands. Relax both hands. You've got a fist on your other thing going on, right? Can you collect him a little bit? So you're going to pick up on him and squeeze with your legs. Squeeze, squeeze, bounce, bounce, squeeze, squeeze, bounce. Yes. Squeeze harder. Just squeeze. Ah, pick up. Pick up. Good. Good. That looks so pretty. Bounce your legs in rhythm of that trot. That's what keeps him going. Okay, two hands. You do your loop. Two hands. Two hands. Don't stop. Two hands. Shorten up your reins. I want you. This is training your horse. Okay, and Cody's going to help you. When you pull to your hip, what you did was snag him. And he stopped. I want you to slowly feel his mouth. Okay? Pull to your hip and squeeze. Not over pull. Can you feel it? Feel him?
Yeah, I can feel him right now.
Okay, that's all you need. This much pressure. Okay. And I call it, among other trainers do too, hot potato. Most people have hot potato hands. Quick to do this and quick to do that. Everything, slow it down, okay?
So this is slowing him down?
Slowing you down so you can feel him, okay? When you want to collect, you're going to have to squeeze him into the collection. And that has a lot to do with his, the feel for the bit, for the ride. Okay, so you let him go, okay? You see what I'm saying? So do your two hands. Do your two hands.
Oh.
Okay. And I want you just to pick up, pull to your hips. Slow. Slow. Squeeze with your legs. Good. That's it. You do this at a walk, a trot, and a lope. Okay. Feel again. Feel him. When he connects, squeeze. Good. Any more pull, he backs up. Okay, does that make sense? This is not collection, this is. Good, Cody. Okay, let's walk, give him a little bit of rein, but slow. Slow, give him rein, slow it, slow. You've got him, you're fine. Just put your, ask for the walk. Good. Okay, so he's. Yeah, you need to. Okay, perfect. Okay, you want to give him that release in his mouth too, right? Right?
Yeah.
So, practice your collection in the walk. Come towards me. Okay, I want you to pull to your hip. Spread your hands way wide. Try to get, yes! Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Walk him in. You are actually asking him to go into the bridle.
Oh, I get it.
Okay? You want him going into the bridle, and it has nothing to do with pulling on his face and everything to do with your legs.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Okay. Pull your right hand to your hip and come this way. Do a circle. Right hand to your hip. Yes. Both legs on him. Keep him forward. Both legs. Do it again. Do the circle again. Pull to your hip. Neck rein on. Both legs. Now, that's called shape. Okay, release. Come straight. Do it to the left. Pull your hand to your hip. Don't move your hands. Grab both reins, girl. Both legs, pull to your hip, left hand. Yes. Where's his head? Is it looking into the circle?
Yeah.
Both legs. Okay, release everything. Slow release, slow pull. Okay, good. Now, in collection, your legs are the driving factor that drives him into that bridle, right? So when you're loping and you're going from an extended trot, lope, right, down to a collected trot, that's what you do with your legs. You can't grab two hands in the show, but you can in practice to teach your horse that when you sit down and you squeeze those legs, that does not mean go faster. It means round. Okay?